Sharing the wealth is part of what Paul charges to the rich, but it's only part. Notice the true riches which Paul directs us to. The living God gives us richly all things to enjoy.